modern sports car, I'm looking for outstanding driving dynamics combined with maximum efficiency and everyday practicality. I doubt a plug-in hybrid can deliver on all these points.
Our answer? The powerful plug-in hybrid system made by BMW.
First, the intelligent plug-in hybrid in the new BMW i8 combines the best of both worlds in that it has a petrol engine and an electric motor. The first is a twin-power turbocharged three-cylinder sitting on the rear axle, delivering an output of 231 horsepower and 320 newton-meters of torque. And the latter is an electric motor that represents the latest addition to BMW's e-drive technology. The electric motor is sitting on the front axle, and centrally mounted between them is a powerful battery, all of which were specifically designed by BMW. This is how we ensure the highest quality standards and is, I think, the best response to the issue of practicality. Second, the BMW i8 is very dynamic. The battery I just mentioned creates a very low center of gravity. Riding a BMW i8 is a bit like driving on rails. And there's an all-wheel drive to add that extra margin to this kind of dynamic driving experience. When you're operating the combustion engine only, you have a rear-wheel drive. When you're driving all electric, it's a front-wheel drive. What's more, the BMW i8 boasts a combined maximum of 362 horsepower and a top speed of 250 kilometers an hour. Third, the BMW i8 is very efficient. That's the beauty of the plug-in hybrid system. The electric motor takes the load off the combustion engine while it packs an extra punch. And the result is, it's the performance of a thoroughbred sports car with the fuel consumption of a compact car.
It's only 2.5 liters per 100 kilometers.
Now, you might argue that a battery has only so much power and is quickly drained, but when not in full boost mode, the kinetic energy of the moving car recharges the battery. Or, simpler put, the battery recharges while you drive your BMW i8. Even the energy when you hit the brakes is being recuperated. Back at home, to top up your battery, all you have to do is plug it into your BMW i wall box. If there's no wall box available, you may also plug it into a common wall socket.